We had the hay baled here at Shea Acres. Well, it was cut the other day, and then so they came back and baled it, and now I think we're in between trips. But it's really pretty, and it's a good way to make a little bit of extra money to fund some stuff around here. Looks like there's just 10 bales left. Beautiful morning. And still lots of work to do on the old trailer house. But it'll get there.